Well. This is what Mr. Kevin do a day off. A raining day. Look at him. He's like a little boy. Enjoy.
That's, you know, what of happiness, you know.
Yeah, he said. He said, when you want to do something, make it better, you know, that your best face.
Do it.
The happy one.
Yeah.
Look at the daughter too. Look at it. Oh my God. She's crazy.
Nikki, why are you running like that?
Today's your day off, and you decide to clean all. He said, I want to help my wife.
I need to do it because this is once in a week. Everywhere, because the dust is too much over here, you know.
I know, and that is
the bird.
Yeah, they pull
the
do caca. He clean his car today and rain, and I wash some clothes and it's raining. Oh my God!
Yeah.
You want to say something to your subscriber? Because hey. Why you don't have to make videos?
Because I'm busy. I'm busy with the car because I just started now. And now it's
like
like
3 weeks ago.
Yeah, it's very difficult part because it's not kind of a new for me, a new experience. I've been in a taxi job for a long time, for 3 years now. I never been in a taxi job, so
You forgot the rules.
They look like a new for me, but I just try to recover. Then I take you guys along everywhere I go. Then I take you with you guys. When I got my camera, I got my own camera.
You know, so that's why you say that.
Because I asked my wife to give me her camera. She said, no, they're gonna block it.
You know why? Tell them why.
Why?
Because every time my husband take in his hand, what happened?
In my hand?
No, it's no matter. You're going to touch everything you touch. Because I asked him.
Well,
listen, let me tell you a story. I'm going to be so
no,
comfy.
Did I break you?
I'm going to break
you. You say anything I touch, I broke it.
Yeah, you break me too.
Where did I break you?
Listen, let me tell you something about my husband. It's agopsy about him today.
You want to go?
My husband, you know, before, like a month ago, we take the knife to the market
to shop it,
yeah. But what happened? I buy the rock, the one we use in America and the one I use in Puerto Rico. And I give it to him. He said, I said, babe, do this. I give five knives. The big one disappear from this. Ask my husband where he said, I don't know.
What are you talking about?
I don't know.
What am I supposed to do with the knife?
Where is the knife? You have your hand.
No.
Look at his face. No. Let me put the camera. No.
You give me five? Oh, yeah.
Yes.
The five knife.
Yes.
Exactly.
And one disappear.
Huh?
One disappear, the big one.
Baby, when you talk about that, people are going to think, oh, why he got the knife? Why he hiding the knife? To do what?
Baby, because everything in this house,
after
we move, if you see my husband 2 years ago, listen, Kevin Mensah. If you see my husband 2 years ago when he was working in the mall, a security guard, he have a watch. It's right nice one. Ask him.
Lost?
Where? You see? That's why he say all the time, I don't know. Kevin, what is that? I don't know.
Well,
look. I have to deal with that. Look. Never give my husband nothing in his hand. If you know what my husband break and he's going to say, I don't know.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wow.
That's what I'm going to, that's the gossip about my husband. That's the only I complain about my husband. The rest,
so
he's fine.
Your husband taking away? Yeah.
No, my husband, he have a bad memory.
And he don't know where he put it.
Exactly.
Oh, I think you say he take it.
Hey, you take it and you don't know where you put it.
Baby,
Hey, true or no? Tell your subscriber.
No, listen, I don't understand because, wait.
No, my husband, look.
I shopping all of them, uh-huh. And I put all of them in one place.
Uh-huh, and this happened.
So I don't know why that one you
this
say.
This is in Africa, the Buddhists, the dope.
No, I don't believe in Buddha.
You know what?
It's not everybody in Africa believe in Buddha, remember that.
You believe in Buddha.
For those who think, oh, Africa is like a voodoo kingdom.
Yeah, it is. Many, it is. Even in the movies, even you go play, you go play yourself. You see what happened?
You see?
Buru.
It's not voodoo. It's because I lost my step. What are you talking about? Don't listen to her.
No, yeah, he didn't even know how to go. You see? You see, look.
Stop it.
You see? Even my husband, you know what my husband told me one day?
She don't do anything. Oh. She only poopy and sit down.
I told my husband, hey, we work together. She said,
baby. Oh my God, we working as a team. Oh my God. You working and me, I sit down and I poopy. Only you do. You sit down and poopy.
That's exactly. I told my husband, the one I say español para lo que me entiende. Yo digo, pues, ay, somos un team. Yo me fui para el baño.
Oh my God.
A pooping.
Yes.
Y mi marido trabajando. Me dice, ay, qué team somos, tremendo.
My queen don't do anything. She sit down and poopy. That's the only thing she know how to do it.
That's all I do today. Pooping and complain.
Exactly.
I admit it.
Good. Poopy, sit down and complain.
You clean the dishes, you don't finish.
But she don't do nothing.
But today's my day off.
Yeah, today's your day off.
Yeah.
Today's my working day.
My husband, he cleaned the air condition. And
I'm cleaning everywhere in my car too.
The car. They put the spray in the backyard, in the front yard.
And to get water. In the corner.
Yeah. And he picked up the pancha.
Yeah.
Like a 20 today. Oh my God.
Yeah.
Under the leaf.
Under the leaf.
Yeah.
It's, that was hitting. And if we not get it, we're gonna mess up.
Yeah. I'm gonna make a juice for my husband today because he loves that juice.
The passion?
Yeah. And today he waiting because we make pernil.
We make pernil.
But I told my husband he have to wait 5 hours. Because the pernil take long. Oh, you messed up your car.
I know. Let me get another water.
Bueno, mi amor, este es mi. Be careful. I don't want you. If you fell down there, it's gonna be a problem.
Well.
What do you mean, well?
Me.
Huh?
You carry me, then you take care of me.
Yeah, I know. That's why we get married. In the good, in the bad.
You're gonna put diaper for me.
Ay, qué payaso, mi marido. Qué payaso. Go! You see?
Bye.
Bye. Mire la hija ahí va.
Hey.
Mire, el pozo está lleno.
Tú.
Mire, yo la ve, mire. Ay, bendito, me dejaste la ropa. Mire, mire cómo sale el agua. Es que está súper lleno. Wow. Full. Él coge agua de ahí para lavar el. Ahí está. Va corriendo, corre, que me está acá, ven. Run. Mire, mis amores, todo eso que tengo ahí, eso es chía. Mira la chía. Ay, mi ropa se me mojó. Bueno, se seque ahí. Mira la parcha. Look what my husband do it.
This
is. I told my husband it's a big hole there. And he tried to cover in the big. Carmen Manzo, look.
That's what you say.
Look, check. He tried to cover the hole.
But this is serious, like, look.
Look. And oh my God, look at that. Hold on a second, babe. Okay, my husband gonna throw the coco.
Throw
away. Oh, the coco is too big.
It's too big.
Yeah. Because the pacha go. Oh, they go.
They go.
Yeah, they go. Baby, it's really deep. Look. It's really deep. Yeah.
Look at that. Baby.
Yeah, I know it's deep, babe. I told you. That's why I'm scared. I said, why? Why they came like that?
But why? Like,
I don't
normally
know.
They say there could be like a snake?
Know,
no, a snake.
The rabbit?
The big rabbit.
Really? I never see a rabbit here in Ghana.
You know why?
You have to pull those. Take a bucket with that little throw in there, inside the hole.
Let me close it in here. Oh my God.
I'm really scared. I told my husband, I said, hey, what is that? And all the green pacha falling.
Go inside.
No, I throw there. I throw like a fire. And they go, look at this. Wow, I never see that. And Carmen sent me a video this morning and she scared me more.
Hey, she leave a comment. She
Carmen was... Manzo.
Yeah.
She says, a sinkhole. And then she said, you know what is a sinkhole? I said, no, I never seen that before in my life. Now, when she sent me a video, I was so scared. I said, oh my God.
Yeah, even here, it's so soft. And the rain too. The rain almost like a...
Look at that.
4 days now.
Oh my God. Look. Look, they grow. And look there. Ah, this is my. I didn't know they grow like that. Look at this, like the parcha. Look. Baby, you see how beautiful is the spinach?
Yeah.
The spinach. La espinaca, yo no sabía que crecía así. Eso me lo trajo Victoria y la sembré. Miren, está hermosa. Wow, voy a hacer the babies. Voy a hacer una ensaladita.
For the water, for the rain.
My cilantro is grow. Yo no le he cortado, mire cómo ha crecido tanto. Tengo que limpiarlo para sembrar semillas, más semillas. Yeah. That's why I cut it, because it's not, you see. That's the one they sell it in the mall. Yeah. You see, yeah, no, they dry. You see the sea?
They're
going
to come through.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wow.
Miren esta parcha como está. Miren la...
Lemongrass.
La lemongrass.
Avocado.
The avocado. They grow nice. After I remove all the... Bueno, me dijo, ay, no le quite las hojas, Ivonne. Yeah. Pero yo le quito estas hojas, miren. Yo se las quito. Una vez dijo, ay, no le quites esas hojas, hijo. Pero bueno, cada cual hace lo que, ¿verdad? Lo que sabe y lo que cree. Y yo le quito esto y ella crece con más fuerza. Ha crecido más. Ahí está. Yo se las quito y ella va. Ustedes van a ver cómo ella va a subir. Igual esta. La chiquitita es esta, porque esta chiquitita lo que hacen es que le quitan fuerza. Eso lo hacen cuando hacen con los tomates en Puerto Rico. Oiga. Y esta, yo le quité la soya, ya está echando flores, como si fuera una lechosa enana. Como si fuera, ya tiene flores, como si fuera hecha lechosa. Increíble. Bueno, mi esposo sacó toda la basura de aquí, ahora tiene que sacar toda esta basura, ponerla en bolsa, llamar al hombre otra vez y coger toda esta tierra y ponérsela en todas esas matas. Hacer el hoyo ahí de sembrar otra, de sembrar tierra, de sembrar basura. Bueno, mire, todavía esto sigue pariendo y pariendo y pariendo. Mira la que encontré. Aquí se recogen de 3 a 4 parches al día. Mira. Miren esto, esto está bien bonito aquí porque esto está. Uno se sienta ahí, o están enamorados, si estás enamorada. Mira, esto es de mi marido boxear. El boxing bye. Uy, uy, estamos pesados esas arenas. Y están, babe, you see the bag, the boxing one you made, it's so hard now because the rain. Oh my goodness, they're gonna break. You're gonna break, you think. Este hombre se levanta. Tell them why you don't go to work today.
Tell them? Yeah, I'm working on my phone.
Because the car, he have an accident.
Yeah.
He have an accident in the car.
By the water.
Because that was raining. Miren aquí. Hay que echarle. Mira, baby, we have to put, I think, miren la lechosa. Digo, perdón, la lechuga, los pimientos. Tomates, cilantro. Estos son pimientos de los habaneros. Miren mis matas de tomate. Ahí están creciendo. Y por aquí tengo. Estos son. Yo creo que son tomates que yo eché ahí. No sé. Ah, no, mentira. Baby, this is the kiwi. Yeah, I put the kiwi there, look. Mira, amor, mira mi rosemary. This is it, I put the kiwi there. Wow. That's real nice. Y estos son. We need to put water there, baby. Mira, le voy a enseñar mi chía. Even it's here, look. Even here, they're broken, look. Ese es el agua. Mi esposo no quiere ni que yo me pare ahí. Me dice, no te pares ahí, yo saco agua. Mire, esta es la chía. Mire cómo ha crecido esa chía. Desde chía. Bueno, yo nunca había visto la mata de chía. Vamos a ver cómo se echa la semilla. Miren, esta está loca por ahí. Mi esposo tiene que. You're gonna fix that today, right? Well, at least we try. Miren. Ahí la, esta se está. Pues tengo mucha agua. Le voy a enseñar mi rosemary, que está bien bonita. Entonces está limpiando el frente aquí. Barriendo. Le voy a enseñar mi rosemary. Mire qué bonita está. Una rosemary, pero están haciendo ahí un basil también, miren, está tan bonita. Un basil. Ah, ni aquí bebiendo agua. Y esta, que tengo que cortarle todo esto para que crezca bonita. Hoy me voy a dedicar a cortarle todo eso a las matas. Bye, mis amores. Esa es la ropa que la vea yo, esa ropa ahí. Vamos a. ¿Ah?
This is what we do, you know, in Africa when we wake
up. In the morning?
Yeah. You have to. If you don't got this, you got the one, you know.
Oh, you yeah, the one like that people say, yeah. Why they use that? Well, yeah. This is Africa.
Yeah. And, you know, you make sure your yard is clean.
Yeah, ahí pusieron semilla de pimiento. I know. Well, at least. Usted usa lo que usted quiere usar, pero aquí está limpio. Bueno, voy a hacer breakfast para mi esposa. Lo voy a enseñar por aquí. Miren que aquí se frega de noche y se limpia la estufa. Lo único que no limpié esta noche, porque le eché spray, lo voy a limpiar ahora. Eso se limpia todos los días. Pero nos vemos. Ya usted sabe. Mira, compramos microwave, ¿se acuerdan? Ah, microwave. Ay, aquí tengo un panquista, yo hice unas canastitas. Y eso, miren. Ahí las puse en esta bolsita. Mis canastitas. Y mi pan cilindro. Ya ustedes saben. Esto es para hoy. Así que nos vemos, mis amores. Bueno, mis amores, aquí tenemos a David. Hoy es viernes, mi esposo cogió el día libre para limpiar el patio y para recortar a David. Y le hicimos un desayuno, le hicimos sausage con pan, con huevo, le puso un juguito, un Capri Sun ahí. Míralo ahí. Hoy se puso, miren, hoy se puso tenis y media, porque ayer lo regañé. Le dije, no, tú no vienes a mi casa si yo te compré a ti zapatos y te compré media y te compré ropa. Así que te quiero bañado y te quiero vestido. Y le tiene miedo a Kelvin, dice, me voy porque Kelvin viene y quiero bañarme. He's scared about Kelvin. But Kelvin lo va a recortar. You're gonna give the haircut today, right? Así que you're gonna see the haircut in Mensa Family Block. Nos vemos, bye bye. Bueno, Jasmine, aquí está David. Mira, él se puso zapatos y media porque pero tiene más ropa hace unos días. Pero le compré, después de que le dije la compra, pero le compré extra Endomi y Sardin. Por eso la tienda otra vez y le compré. Así que ahí tenemos a un amiguito. What is your name again?
Bennett.
Mira que chulo, le di tacos. Se comieron unas tostadas, así que. Este es el famoso Dappy. Viene a recordarse, pero mira cómo lo tiene. Lo tiene amarillo. Ay, que es un piojo. Déjame ver. Un piojito. Que yo estoy viendo ahí. This is Dappy. Así que, mis amores, nos vamos hasta la próxima. Bye. Mi esposo puso un mensaje. Never give up. Él tiene que pasar, mi loco. Ahí está. Su taxi. Ahí está con su información. Mensa Kelvin. Ahí está, miren eso. Bueno, Dios me lo bendiga. Gracias por compartir con nosotros. Así que buenas noches y hasta la próxima.